In September 1970, the school started with an initial student population of 70, all male students. The following academic year, included in the admission, were 7 female. This number steadily increased as the years rolled by. Today, the school has a total population of 2,724. Interestingly, the female population has grown more rapidly than that of the male. 2/5 of the population is female, while the rest is male. The school is poorly governed, but due to the challenges of growth in population as against inadequate infrastructure, we have a few who are day students. Mr. Chairman, the Honorable Regional Minister of Relative, ADC Senior High, currently runs 5 major academic programs. These include agriculture, business, general arts, home economics, and science. With regard to manpower resources, Mr. Chairman, the school currently has a relentless and tireless strength of 121 teachers, plus 3 NACOP and 7 national service personnel. The school also has a hard-working and committed non-teaching staff of about 60, but more are to be engaged as a result of the growing population. The school is also a partner school for 4 universities in the country that trains teachers. These are University of Education Winneba, University for Development Studies Tamale, Valley View University, Oyimi, and University of Cape Coast. Every year, we host some of their students on internship achievements. Over the years, the school has chopped modest academic laurels. The products of the school abound in all spheres of life in the country and beyond. You can find many products of the school in education, health, economy, military, agriculture, politics, business, engineering, and so many others. However, in recent years, I must admit that our performance at the final West African Senior School Certificate Examination is not what we all desire. For the past 5 years, we have had an average pass of less than 30%. This is not good for us. However, it is heartwarming to mention that for 2 years running, the school qualified for the highly competitive National Science and Maths Quiz in 2018 and 2019. Though we did not go beyond the preliminaries, we appreciate the experience and hope to do better next time. Again, I must admit that though the school has not been doing very well these days in the field of sports, especially on the regional level, we are still a force to reckon with in our zone. In the area of discipline, we have collectively achieved so much. Gone were the days when our students were always in town, to the extent that the town folks used to refer to them as "everywhere you go," using the MTN catchphrase.